exhibition games there, then head to China for the World Cup, which for the U.S. begins on September 1st against the Czech Republic. Gasol taps it back. Defense that turned things around for the senior men's national team, the blue team, last week. Gasol will take the shot.
Basketball experience. He's going to be the one on the defensive end as a point guard being able to disrupt. We know what he can do on offense. It's wonderful and marvelous to watch.
He had 14 points and 4 assists last week. Rubio knocks down on a nightly basis in the NBA, and Rubio is a good example of that that he cited. He'll be much more aggressive
from 2 through 4, so he's going to have to play a lot of minutes. Joe Harris is a fantastic shooter, but Middleton can do it both.
And head to Australia. Turn it over here. Comes Hernan Gomez. Finishes.
Passing from Ricky Rubio, and they have a fantastic guy in Marc Gasol from the center spot who also can facilitate.
Walker, guarded by Rubio, gives it up, gets it back. Middleton will take it, and
Kuzma bringing it up. And there's Chris Middleton. He can flat out shoot it.
Stripped by Kleber, and Rubio has it. Doesn't have numbers. We'll think about the three. He'll try the three, and
you're so right, Jared. I mean, reason why on all accounts there's a for him to come over. Don't know if it's going to happen or not, but I've seen him play so much. Yeah. He is a skillful. He's so comfortable. I think he's going to be a difference maker. And there's Sergio with a night. You know, Willie has a little bit of touch of blonde in his hair.
Joe Harris.
47%.
Here's Gill, number 23. He's 31 years of age. Second round pick back in 2000. Here's Lopez. First shot of the night. 11 on rebounds and a quarter. Here's Rebus. Willie is off on the three. Middleton sees Walker ahead of the pack. And an easy chance. Walker over to Tatum. Quick drive, and he hammers it home. Tonight after the game, maybe tomorrow morning, and let the two players who aren't going to be, and you don't want to be stuck in Australia or China and have to make a phone call.
With your principles, and understand this Spain team will come back, and Donovan Mitchell with a fantastic
experience. Harrison Barnes is the other. Walker. Donovan Mitchell may have the moment of the night so far. The U.S. with a...
That means I'm getting old.
I was going to say, that doesn't sound like the highlight of it.
It's a difficult part.
To the decisions a lot of players have made this summer to pass, shake the Spaniards. Mitchell gets a pick from Turner, glides in, and finally as Rubio brings it back for Spain. Rubio will put it up and in, count the bucket. Over to Joe Harris. Turn the corner, gives it up to Turner.
For Team USA.
Rubio turns the corner to set up Gasol, and that is turned away by Turner. Gasol gets draft pick back in 09, but has consistently decided.
And I would say for the last, 10 years, you've heard talk about
the Mitchell now. Screen from Plumlee. Floater from Mitchell is up and in.
Strong, you can see they're kind of like in a constant movement. And sometimes it's hard.
Brings a physical element, which they could use right now, because we got bodies flying all over the place here while Jared was talking to Marcus.
Yeah, get a look. In his two seasons, he's averaged 8.5 points, 48%. Started a lot of games for the San Antonio Spurs and played well.
Between Spain and France, population under 80,000.
Can you say something?
And that's not even a questionable screen.
No,
that's
a good
NBA screen. Yeah. Fernandez for three.
Gomez. Good job of moving it. Good. This is good basketball.
Season in the NBA last year. Not just blocking shots, although he did that really well. Colomb handles. Into the paint. Floater is up and good. Shoot a floater. As many of you know, as a point guard, you got to make that decision, right? The backcourt. Most expect to see when the World Cup begins in China. Walker and Donovan Mitchell. Kemba with a screen from Turner. Mitchell for three. Got it. Two of three from the great beyond. Fernandez up top. Hernan Gomez over at first half. Pretty quiet so far here in the second. Spain
great closeout.
Scouting report. They're all over Harris. Gets away from him. Here's Rebus to finish.
Scouting report by Spain. Do not give him an open shot.
Yeah, they find Joe Spain. Here's Rubio, drifting to his left. Rubio out to Gasol. Here's Yol.
Want to get a live ball turnover and give up an easy bucket.
Harris, not such a good job closing out on him. There's Wall, rightly so, just lost the ball. Tatum in the corner now.
He got his feet set, and there's Marc Gasol shooting a three.
And the U.S. turns it over. For the 20th time tonight, Gasol for three.
Seconds left. See, Spain still playing.
Gasol Give him 19 on the night. Air ball, the U.S. can run out the clock.
Houston final.